They call me the model man, mainly for charity. Cut them all of the papers, got the little heads out the papers, made the models, cut the models out of the cardboard, cut the heads off papers and glued them on, put a stake at the back, working 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning to try and get them all finished. Well, my relatives were coming over from Australia last Tuesday, so I thought I'd have to get it done before they got here, which was quite handy. Got it finished just before they arrived, and when they seen it, they were over the moon.
I bet they were. Yeah. Whereabouts in Australia are they from?
From Tasmania itself.
Oh, right.
Tasmania. Okay. We've been there a couple of times. Very nice place.
So how long has it taken to make this model?
This one? Say a week. Working in the early hours of the morning. In the past, we've done the Six Nations Rugby and the Olympics. The main cause is to get funds for the Wales Air Ambulance Service.
And how much have you raised for Air Ambulance so far?
Up to now, the total is £930. So we're putting a little target on this to reach 1,000.
And I see there's been some money collected already in the box.
Oh yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's doing well.
So how long will it be here for the duration of the tournament?
It'll be here for the duration of the World Cup. Hopefully get a few bob in it.